Michael Jordan was banned from a golf course for a dress code violation. He picked the game up in college and now plays any chance he gets. He's even opened his own course in Florida. One of the perks of being an A-list celebrity is you can play golf at any course you want, whenever you want, wearing anything you want. But this wasn't the case at Legoris Golf Club in Miami. It's one of the swankiest clubs in the country, and one morning, MJ strolled in the clubhouse ready to play, but there was one minor problem. He was wearing cargo shorts. Now at your local public track, this isn't even close to a problem, but Legoris has a strict dress code that prohibits cargo shorts. Several members complained about MJ's attire, prompting employees to confront him on the 11th hole. When told he had to change, Jordan refused, claiming he'd played the course a number of times with no issues, and he was nearly finished anyway. Michael's refusal led to a ban, and when asked about it, he laughed it off. I'm sure most courses would gladly let MJ wear a Big Bird costume if that's what he wanted to wear, but I have to give props to the owner of Legoris because he's one of the few men ever to stand up to the GOAT. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.